Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Serious Sam 3 BFE Enhanced Edition. We are on the chapter Born Again. Here we go. Oh dear. Let the textures load in. Alright, we're all loading here. We're ready to go now. We're already back outside. Nice. Wow, they give us a crap ton of stuff right there. Okay. Oh, there's stuff up there. Don't think I can get to it, though. Yeah, I don't think I can quite get to that. I don't know, we'll see. So usually I just go down into the deep dark tombs, but more birds. We're good. There he is. Oh, Oh, jeez. Easy. Okay. Oh, key card. There we go. They never do like it when I pick up those, do they? Okay. Here we go. Oh, jetpack. Nice.
Fine. Oh, be free.
Hell yeah. God, where are all these things coming from? Oh. There we go. Well, now I can get all this stuff. There's another replicator somewhere. Oh, I see him. These things are a little squirmy. Okay, I didn't even really need anything up here. Thought I saw something up here. Might be a secret. Oh, yep, it's a cannon. Nice. Oh. Got him. Okay. Oh, I can't hit the damn thing.
actually. I got more cannonballs. Ow. Oh. Jesus, there's a lot of you. Chopper. There they are. Ow, Jesus. Alright, they're both dead. Oh, I need a key card. I can't just fly over this thing? Oh, come on. I guess I can't. Wait. No, it won't let me. It won't let me. There was a lot of stuff up here just waiting for me, wasn't there? See you there. Oh, here we are. There we go.
I think we can find an opening for you.
Yeah, we usually do. Make sure nothing's over here. Oh. I found another key card. Oh, there you are. Whoa, that was an arm. Alrighty. I have an extra secret. Oh wait, maybe it opens this. Might find some secrets in here. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh. Secret poker game. Wow. Okay. Now I can open the right, or the proper one, with the actual key card. What does
and
that say?
The key card's connected to the red door.
Oof. What's it say? No, no, I wanted to read that. Oh my gosh, Sam. Can you... There we go.
say no to space travel. Why?
Okay, there we go. Jeez. Jetpack's hard to control in just a close area. Oh, there's fish. Okay.
There's something for the to-do list. A jetpack that doesn't short out when it gets wet.
Oh, do I not have any more? Oh, I don't. That sucks. Oh, well, I got the minigun now. Like, actually. So, there'll be a bunch of ammo for it. Whoa, this big ol' cyclone right there. Another minigun. Oh, it's raining now all of a sudden. I hear a bunch of stuff walking. Here, I'm gonna get it real quick. Might as well grab this, why not? Oh my gosh. Canceled the reload by shooting again. Oh, that was a good one right there. Exactly,
I guess I should have known.
I said that in a previous episode. It's like there is more to life than doing that, you know? Okay.
Hey, I know we're on opposite sides of this thing, but I love how committed you guys are.
Almost there. There he goes.
You may be big.
Oh, jeez.
I am seriously bad.
Let's not waste cannonballs on these guys. Ooh, I almost missed. Okay. Oh, there he is. There we go. Cannonballs all over the place now. Oh, we got speedy shoes. Oh god, there's a lot more stuff back here than I thought. Instead of just running in like a maniac. Stay back a little bit. Holy shit. Okay, this was a mistake. Let's get out of the obstacles into a more open area. Oh, there's a bigger one. Holy shit, there are so many big guys. When they're in large numbers and then I'm distracted with all the big ones. Alright, we're okay. Whew. I got a little nasty there for a second. Some more armor, there we go. There's something I'm supposed to get back here.
You gotta eat something. Oh, yeah. You're just skin and bones. Actually, you're just bones.
Yeah. There we go.
Man, these things come in handy.
There's a crate back here. Yeah, they do. Find a lot of them, don't I? They don't put them when you're being swarmed by a whole bunch of others too, because that would get really annoying. Get last minute ammo here. Alright, I think we're alright. Where do we gotta go? Down here. Okay.
Hey, Quinn! I think this is it!
The tomb of Sether Kopchev?
I bet you can't say that five times fast.
Just get in there and activate the time lock. Please.
Jeez, you'd think the world was ending. Well, looks like something's happening. Just not around here.
That's it. The time lock is online. Sam, this is huge.
Well, I've been working out. Oh, this is huge. Oh, sure, yeah, this.
Mental's forces are peeling
Focus,
off to head
Sam.
Over there. Head outside for extraction. We'll have a chopper into you shortly.
Why don't I go ahead and pretend that I believe you?
Yeah, this is huge. Okay. Jesus, Sam. Hey.
Oh, Mama's little man is all
grown. Oh my god. You're a really big boy. What is that? Oh, that's a cannon! That's a cannon. Wait, his cannon's gold too! That's funny. His cannon's gold too. Alright. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. That one almost hit me. I'm assuming it's a one-hit kill. So. I got cannonballs too, buddy. Those were direct impacted. Get away from me. Oh no. This here is the smaller version of him. Dodge the cannonballs. Get the hell away from me. Oh no. Oh no. if he uses his hammer. More cannonballs right here. It's halfway down. He's killing all the enemies behind me. Jesus, everything is destroyed because of his cannon. Jeez, that almost hit me. Oh, out of cannonballs. Keep spraying this at him until he goes. Let him use his hammer. So that way I don't have to worry about his cannon. Oh, he's almost there. There he goes. Bye bye.
I'll give you one thing, Stone. You're a goddamn survivor.
Oh, shucks. It's the end of the world. I would miss it for anything.
Alrighty. We defeated the really, really big boy. And now we're heading out for actual exfil this time, because now we should be good to go for the time machine, time lock. I always forget what to call it, but anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you in the next episode.